What's up, everyone? My name is Weber, and welcome back to Thief. Alright, so, the last video, I died at the very end. So let's try not to die this time. Alright, alright, so now we're in the old prison again, correct? Yes. Bitch. I know I saw you. And I killed myself, of course. Of course. Of course I do. Of course. Damn it. Alright, let's try that again. We'll do better. Went completely against what I just said. Let's try not to end up dying. Fuck. Alright. Let's try this one more time. Okay. Get these out. That's so totally him. Nice. Alright, I can upgrade some. All right, probably with combat. Maybe. Since dexterity. Marksman. I think I'd get this, probably get that all the way up, just because it gets used so, like, quickly. What does it say? Do not approach patients, do not speak to patients, disregard all claims of sanity. Patients are restrained for their own protection. Know you're in here.
Was Aaron really held down here? I should check on the cells.
New document. Okay, 1015 NRY41. I have noticed the patient's number 11 exhibits increased aggression and agitation when patient 18 is being wheeled past his room. So his attempts to touch her never get far, but his struggles are violent enough to that today he pulled one of the anchor hooks from the ceiling of his cell. This will require further study, Dr. Huntfield. So are we like. What I'm wondering is, are we patient 11 and Aaron was patient 18? That's what I'm trying to figure out. I'm sure we'll get the answer soon enough. Full. You know, let's leave this one on. They don't like the light, I've noticed.
I've seen my share of prisons in the city. Nothing like this.
There's a guy over there. I feel like there's one like right next to me. I don't like this. I don't like asylums. Especially when one has a prison. What should I? Saw two there. Fuck! This thing if you can't kill them without, like, an arrow. Okay, so we just have to try to avoid them. Alright, well, let's do that then. Yes, I died twice. All within a 10-minute time period. Isn't that fun? Ooh. Oh, I'm back here again, really? God. And he's gone. All right. Fire arrows. And all this. Get some surgical scissors. Oh yeah, they don't like the light. Sweet, alright, I'm gonna spend that again on my efficiency. Yes. The thing went jumping down there. This light on. So I guess we're gonna try to do our best to
Was Aaron really held down here? I should check all the cells.
Goes in this one. That's food. Grab you, and then I think it was you. Was it you? I think it was you. It was. Alright, so we already read that document.
I've seen my share of prisons in the city. Nothing like this.
I don't like this. I don't like going into the silos. There's a guy over there. And I don't see anyone over there, so let's go over here first. Thank you. anything to steal over there? I don't think so. Alright, so I'm just gonna go out this way. No! Run! Run! Away from all of them! Run! Yeah, there's gotta be freaking some way to get around these fuckers. There's like no way around these guys. Ah, this is horrible. Alright. Let's try to do this the sneakiest way possible. Which won't be easy. So I'm thinking instead of going up, I'm gonna stay on the lower level. It's the only way, I think. It's the only way. It must be done. Okay, so we're back here again. Bullshit. Good night, sir. Take you. And you again. Okay. Efficiency. Yes. Okay. Okay.
Was Aaron really held down here? I should check all the cells.
Can't believe it's you. And you. And you. Oh, but my food's full.
I've seen my share of prisons in the city. Nothing like this.
Okay, so let me actually get... I can do rope arrows. I don't think they could get me with rope arrows. Right, yeah. Okay. Rest for repairs.
Find peace.
Indeed. There's two down there. I could take them both out. None of them could get to me. I'm gonna do it. That's where I need to go down that way. There's a bunch of stuff I didn't get, but I say. Right, sweet, we got through it. Mash it. Alright guys, I'm gonna go ahead and call this part. Let me know what you think of this video in that comment section. I know I died quite a few times, which was awful. But leave a like if you enjoyed this video. If you want to see some more content from me, hit that subscribe. Until next time, have a nice day.